Hi, good morning, my dear student. Yes, in our previous class, we have solved a problem. Here, another biggest problem is that we are going to discuss in front of you. Let us discuss the problem. Prove that cos 3 pi by 2 plus x cos 2 pi plus x, a big bracket, close bracket, cos 3 pi by 2 minus x plus cos 2 pi plus x, the close bracket and open bracket, to show that 1. Right, take a solution given. So what is the value? Cos 3 pi by 2 plus x cos 2 pi plus x, the close bracket with the form of multiplication, 3 pi by 2 minus x plus 4 2 pi plus x, that is a 1. We are going to show for the 1. We will put the question on the first word. This is the thing we have to complete 1 unit circle. I will read our unit circle. A, 1, 0. And the first quadrant. Now we will make it. Second quadrant. Third. Fourth quadrant. So for first one, all are positive, right? A, sin cosine, right? Ille tan tan x cot x, ille cos x sec x, clear? A silver take up. So ille a to ille b, 5 by 2 ilte 0, 5 by 2 pi, 3 pi by 2, right? So a b c, so here you can consider unit circle activity, lot of problems and theory, we have discussed this part. Clear? Sorry, just observe it. Cos 3 pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, plus x, importantly, 4. Cos x positive ilta? Cos 3 pi by 2, yav angle bar, opposite bar, right? And that is sine, n bar, x bar. So, formula n bar, apply sadbari thin kalgade. After upwards, I'll write it. This is M1 to 1. This is formula 3. Sin, sorry, cos 3 pi by 2 plus x is equal to sin x in the quadrant. Clear? So, already unit circle RT 56 formula I have given. Already one though. Right? So, next. Cos 2 pi plus x. 0 is 2 pi. This is one. So cos 2 pi plus x, cos x, sir. Cos x, yeah, pardon me, sir, write cos x, sir. You will take it from there, I will write every formula, last one. So this finish, next one, part 3 pi by 2 minus x, 3 pi by 2, in this part, yeah, with the part in it, part first, you know, I'm a 3 pi by 2, tan, so tan x plus 2 pi plus x, 2 pi plus what? Is a positive?
Yes,
part x only.
Yes,
right? So complete the picture. A is equal to, right is equal to. Next one, sin x cos x, bracket, shall I write? Sin x by cos x plus cos x by sin x. Correct?
Yes,
so simple form out of it. You know, I'm not going to get from the acting point in theory. So sin x cos x LCM. LCM means sin x cos x. Or cos x sin x. You have to. So here, which one? Shall I multiply here? Sin x? Because it is cos x. Which one multiply?
Sin.
It is sin x.
Cos x.
Sin into sin?
Sin x
square. Sin square x plus cos square x. Correct? So here, these two. Get the answer? Multiplication is there, divided is there. So, these two get the answer. What is the remaining?
Sin
square x plus cos square x. Correct? So, next one. Now, what is the value?
1, sir.
And prove that. So, first formula very clear. Formula. I can clear out the break. So, first one is there, cos 3 pi by 2 minus. Sorry, plus x. Yeah, for number फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट नल्ले राइट आंसर ये बनते हैं साइन एक्स क्लियर है इस क्वाड्रेंट सिम क्लियर है सर नेक्स्ट वन है तुम रे कॉस टू पाई प्लस एक्स क्या क्वाड्रेंट फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट हाँ फर्स्ट एक्स ओनली क्लियर ला फॉर्मूला राइट नेक्स्ट वन पार्ट ये पार्ट 3 pi by 2 minus x. So, you have to
do
third quadrant. Find out what I do. Easy. Right? Answer
tan x.
Tan pi by 2 is there. Opposite verb there. Tan x. Third. Not it. What a wonderful. 2 pi plus x. You have to do
first
quadrant. You have to do 2 pi plus x is there. Hangari. First quadrant. So, number 9. Part x. So finish our work. Yeh hai easy deno. Wo complete formula banta hai. Problems within a second you solve them. Right? Thank you so much. I will continue the another problem in the next video. Bye.